All right, Ibsen's back again with fitbizmen.com. Listen, one of the best way to develop your chest muscles, okay, and your triceps and your shoulders, like lateral portion of your shoulder, medial portion of your shoulder, and so forth, right, is to do a lot of push-ups. But guess what? We are not going to do the regular push-ups that you know about. What I'm going to teach you today, okay, is what I call military style push-ups, okay? Those develop your chest in a matter of weeks, knowing if you do it the right way, okay? Follow me and let's get to it. You see that? So, what's happening here? As you can see, okay, there's a lot of core work that's going on while I'm doing that. So, moving back and forth, right? My center of mass is changing a lot. So, it gives me a chance to focus on my abs a lot more. At the same time, my legs get to do a lot of work while I'm moving at the same time. So, this is one kind of push-ups that you can do. Develop your chest muscles, work on your abs, and I'm going to show you a lot more, okay? I'll see you in the next video.